Hello everybody. Today we will solve a numerical from tension member. So in lecture, in class, we have solved one numerical from tension member. So we have to do more numericals from tension member. So this is the second numerical. So before starting this question, I will recommend you to kindly go through the lecture's note. Okay. So then try to attempt to or try to understand this question. Okay, so in this question says that determine the effective net area of a section shown in figure this and the angle are connected as shown in the figure. The steel is of grade Fe410. So this is the figure. You can see the figure. There is two figure. When one angle section is given and that is connected to a plate by bolting, so bolts are given here. And the second figure, the angles are connected by welding. Okay, so you have to find the net area. Now, net area, I have given a note to find out the net area of an angle section. So for angle section, if the angles or the leg is connected, it should be height of the leg, that means this height, okay, and minus, there will be some holes, so minus the hole diameter, number of holes which are coming on the path, okay, and minus t by 2. Why t by 2? Because here, try to notice this. Here, this is not a perfectly rectangular shape, okay. So this is not 90 degree. So here also and here also. So this is called the root zone, okay. So from this point to this point, this is 100, okay. So we have to take this 100 minus this number of hole diameter, that means hole diameter minus t by 2. So if you look this section from this side, right side, it will look like this. So this will be the section, this will be 100 millimeter and this will be your 10 millimeter thickness. So if you see from that side, you will see this like this, okay. So 100 minus one hole, so I am choosing this path. So total 100 minus this hole diameter minus this t by 2, okay. So that is why 100 minus 20 minus t by 2 means 10 by 2. So this is the total height or effective height from this edge to this root into t by 2, because there will be a thickness here, okay. That's why it is 750 millimeter square, and this leg is outstanding leg, that means not connected, that means this leg. So here also, if you want to find the effect, the area from this point to this point is 75 millimeters. So 75 millimeter minus t by 2, so this is the total length, effective length here of the outstanding leg minus t by from this point to this point it is 75 minus t by 2 effective length into the thickness should be multiplied. This is the thickness, okay. So that is 75 minus 10 by 2 into thickness, that is 700 millimeter. So total net area is this. Now, now I have also told that the effective area will be modified based on some factors, that is k1, k2, k3, k4, and at the end I have told you. So if the number of bolts are 2 or 3, there will be some factor that should be multiplied with the net area, okay. So it is mentioned in the code also. So in code, if you go to page number 33, IS 800, then you will notice this. So this TDN is equal to alpha into AN Fu by gamma M1. So this alpha into AN is the net effective area. So this alpha depends on the number of bolts. So this is 0.6 for 1 or 2 bolts, 0.7 for 3 bolts, and 0.8 for 4 or more bolts along with the length, along the length in the end connection or equivalent weld length. That means 0.6 for 1 or 2 bolts, 0.7 for 3 bolts, and 0.8 for 4 bolts, and for weld it should be 0.8. Then So effective net area will be 0.7 into this total net area. Okay, so this is 1015 millimeter square. Now for the second case where there is no bolting done. Okay, so here net area of the connected leg will be 100 minus t by 2 into thickness, that is 950. So there is no holes here, that's why this 20 is not deducted. So net area is equal to this. Net area of the outstanding leg is similarly 75. This is 75 minus t by 2. Okay, as this is a not rectangular shape here. So okay, 75 minus t by 2 into 10. I hope you can imagine. So try, if you don't understand, then try to imagine this in 3D figure. You'll understand. Okay. Then there is a also with that. With the imagination, you have to imagine a path along which you want to find the net area. So if there is no holes, these holes, there will be no holes in the next case. So you should not deduct this whole diameter. Okay, so net area of the connected leg is this, net area of the outstanding leg is this. So total net area is this. So as I said, for welding, the reduction factor will be 0.8. So effective net area is equal to 0.8 into 1650, this one. So it will be net effective area, that is 1320 for this connection. So I hope you understand. Okay, thank you.